Hello learners, welcome to NIOS. Today we'll talk about lesson number 13. The title of the lesson is Fiscal Education for Various Population. So let us begin with the second part of lesson number 13. Learners, in this second part of video, we will try to know about the various fiscal activities for women and for older adults. First, we are going to talk about fiscal exercises for women. Regular fiscal activity helps in reducing risk of various leading causes of death. Regular fiscal activity helps in reducing the risk of heart related problems, diabetes and mainly cancer and depression among females. It builds and maintains the healthy bones, muscles and joints in women. Exercises helps to maintain the weight with overall fitness and also prolong good health. It is always advised to consult doctors before beginning exercises if one has been inactive for a long period or had any health issues after pregnancy. One can only do brisk walk, a light exercise for 10 minutes only to be active after a long rest. There are various barriers in physical activity for women, as they have lack of time, lack of motivation, lack of energy, parenting problems, gender stereotypes, etc. Women can sneak few exercises in their daily routine, such as take stairs instead of using elevators, going for walking whenever free during break times, avoid vehicles and walk down to workplace, and housework may be done quickly as in fast pace, adaptive in state in yard walks, participate in cultural activities, etc. are the examples of the exercises for women. Learners, we have learned about the importance of various physical activities for women. Now we are going to talk about various physical activities for older adults. Exercising regularly plays a very important role in maintaining the healthy lifespan in elderly adults. Inactivity leads to weakness and poor balance more than the age factor. The risk of developing dementia is increased in older adults due to inactivity or sedentary lifestyle. Walking or jogging are the weight bearing exercises which can help in maintaining the strength of bones, and thus it reduces the risk of osteoporosis and frequent fracture among the older adults. Exercises also play an important role in decreasing the risk of various chronic conditions, heart disease and diabetes. Maintenance of cholesterol level within a healthy range decreases the risk of heart disease and stroke, which can be avoided with the help of regular exercises. Most important fear in older adults are fear of falling, and that can be managed with the proper functioning reach in older adults, and with exercise it can be maintained. Learners, with this we have reached the end of lesson number 13. In this video we tried to know about the various exercises for women and older adults. I hope you liked watching this video. Thanks for watching. Namaskar.